As part of the Crappie Master Fishing Team,
we live for fishing.
And we run the boat hard.
This motor has to perform.
That's why it's E10 gas in the tank.
You might have heard people say that ethanol is bad for a boat motor.
What a crock.
We're busting that myth. Nothing goes into our motor but ethanol E10.
So this business about ethanol being bad for the boat, that is crappie.
Get the truth about ethanol. Check out mocorn.org.